protect from that type of a pass. It doesn't happen.
And off the faceoff, Ryan Getzlaf drops the gloves with Ron Hainsey. You talked about frustration with the captain earlier, Brian. Down 3-0, Anaheim needs their captain on the ice, but this is pure frustration as he and Hainsey try to get back up and continue their battle. Well, the captain sending a message there. The Ducks need something down by 3.
He's trying to light a fire under that bench for sure.
15-65.
Ron Hainsey. This is, happens right off the faceoff, so I don't know what was said. Getzlaf's kind of nodding at him. And I don't know what had happened or what had transpired before. So I'm Hainsey, I'm saying, look, we're up by 3, but he obliges Ryan Getzlaf.